What made you decide to start AZ Tags?
Well, I come from Houston, and the car scene's a lot bigger there. So I come here, and there's no organization, there's nothing. And I didn't know anybody, so I figured this would be a good way to, you know, meet some people with similar interests. Kind of get some organization together, get everybody involved, community activities and stuff. And I needed something to, you know, do web stuff for.
There you go. That sounds like good. You're doing a good job, David.
Well, thank you.
I think Jody's being, he's just playing around. He's just playing around. How's it feel to
Next hit is over. 3, 2, 1. Oh!
Jacked him.
One winner.
One hit. Oh my God.
What's the retail on that?
What you can afford, well, Ferrari.
Alright. Let's get the hell out of here. If you haven't said thanks to Jody, that'd probably be a nice thing for y'all to do. And grab some tools on your way out.
What did you like about today's event? And what do you want to say to Jody for having us over here?
Well, today's event was awesome. I want to thank Jody for all the events that he's going to be putting out from now, and it's a good start, I think.
Well, like Houston says, I like that.
The Low Jack prize. How do you feel, and what are you going to do with it?
I'm happy.
Hey, big one. Hey, good. Go
to Disneyland. Basically, what I like to say is, the event, number one, has turned out awesome. Number two, it works for two reasons. It works because we have a bunch of people that are dedicated to their cars. We have a dealership that's dedicated to the people. A little bit different of a dealership, obviously, for us to open up, come down here and do this. Number two, I like to put myself in the middle of it because I enjoy both aspects of it. It wouldn't happen if it didn't have both hands up. 18 heads. It's an awesome group. They displayed that today. The way that everything's kind of handled, the way that everybody's handled, and see what it meant. Only thing I can say is let's do the big one next time. You know, let's get this big show going on the road. I'd like to say thanks for everybody coming out. Really appreciate it. And let's take the next step and go to the next event. Thanks for coming down.
and take a look around. You'll see what you can't find, like the fire that's burning up inside me. Now there's a magic running through your soul, but you Tempe, AZ Tex, big dogs.
You heard?
You heard?